So today we are going to learn laws of exponents. Law 1 says that a raised to m into a raised to n will give you a raised to m plus n. This is the law 1, where a is same, that means they are non-zero rational numbers and m and n are integers. So based on this we will be doing the following sums. Express in exponential form. So here they have asked us to give us the answer only in the form of a raised to m plus n and not to find its value. Now if you see the sum, 1 by 5 raised to 2 into 1 by 5 raised to 3. So a is same, a is 1 by 5, m is 2 and n is 3. So based on the rule, a raised to, that is 1 by 5 raised to m plus n. So what is m? M is 2 plus what is n? 3. So m plus n will give you 1 by 5 raised to 5. And so we have got the exponential form. Let us go to the next sum. 7 raised to minus 4 into 7 raised to 2. Now here a is 7, m is minus 4 and n is 2. So what is the law? A raised to minus 7 raised to m minus 4 plus n plus 2. So if there is 1 plus and 1 minus, you have to subtract and put the sign of the greater number. So it is minus 2. Now how will you convert this negative exponent into positive exponent? As I told you in the introductory chapter, when you have to turn a negative exponent to a positive exponent, you have to change the place of numerator and denominator. So minus 7 by 1 will become minus 1 by 7 and your negative exponents change to positive exponent. Last sum, minus 5 raised to minus 2 into minus 5 raised to minus 3. Now here the base, that is a, is minus 5. So minus 5 raised to, what is m plus n? Minus 2 plus, what is n? Minus 3. So minus 5 raised to minus 2, what is plus into minus? Plus into minus is minus 3. So when you have two negative numbers, that is minus 2 and minus 3, we always add and put the sign of greater number. So 3 is greater, its sign is minus. So again now we have come to the answer with a negative exponent. How will you change into positive? You have to change the numerator and denominator's places and your negative exponents gets converted to positive exponents. Hope you understood, children. We will learn law 2 in next class.